Cartman's Passover Holiday Special, starring the Chupacabra.
All right, next, please. Signing up for the Easter egg hunt.
Hoot-a-lolly! This is gonna be so much fun!
Yeah, I can't wait for Sunday.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, it should be a real blast. I just hope Chupacabra doesn't show up, that's all.
Chupa what?
Look, it's nothing. Forget I said anything.
Okay, so anyways, are they saying what time the events start?
Okay, look! A lot of people claim that on Passover, a blood-sucking creature called the Chupacabra comes out and preys on children. This year, Passover happens to be the same week as Easter.
You mean it's like a monster?
It's just a legend, all right? But people all over town have started reporting strange things. Knocked over trash cans, weird howls.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, hot token! Don't think it won't come after you just because you're black. You guys, check this out. All right, stay back! Definitely looks like a Chupacabra attack, but it's hard to tell. All right, guys, we're gonna need some video cameras. We gotta go out at night and try to get proof of this thing.
All right, knock it off! Stop spreading lies!
I'm trying to protect people! And why are you so quick to try and cover up Chupacabra's existence?
I looked on the known species webpage. There's no animal called a Chupacabra mentioned anywhere.
Well, neither is Bigfoot, Kyle, but there are a lot of people who say they've spotted a Sasquatch.
If someone says they saw a Sasquatch, they are either lying or they are stupid. Now stop lying about a Chupacabra before stupid people start believing you!